A very good morning to all. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the 6th annual day concert of CP Goenka International School, Thane. Our learners are our pride and we are here today to celebrate them. Their creativity, their talent and sheer brilliance. Before we begin the program, may I request everyone to please stand up for the national anthem. Call our headmistress, Ms. Shilpa Hewale, ma'am, to take the proceedings ahead.
Thank you, Shilpa ma'am, and good morning and a hearty welcome to all the parents, guests and guardians who are here with us today. We have come here to witness the grand 6th annual day concert, Aladdin. It's not what outside, but inside that counts. Today, being here is a feeling of homecoming, isn't it? After two challenging years, we are back. Yes, they were physically and mentally grueling for each one of us in our own way. But yes, we are back, raring to go ever stronger. And yes, we all must make time, or we must, you know, kind of get back the time that we have lost. So this annual day is not just any other regular annual day event. It is a celebration, an occasion to celebrate the victory of the human spirit. Isn't it? And it is so nice to see all of you here this morning. So we welcome our dignitaries here. I would request our respected principal ma'am to felicitate our honorable guests and present them with a floral bouquet. We have amongst us our fatherly figure of our school, Sri Nanjibai Thakkar sir, We welcome you, sir. He is the founder of NKT Foundation. Thank you so much, sir. You've been our guiding light for all these years, and we look up to you for your inspiration and seek your blessings. Thank you so much, sir. We also welcome Mr. Param Thakkar. Thank you, sir, for being here with us today. Thank you so much. We welcome our very own Jayashree ma'am, founder, principal, and COO of CP Goenka International School, Thane, an astute administrator who treats each team member around her with a lot of love and respect. Welcome, Mr. Param Thakkar. Thank you for being with us today, this morning. Welcome, Jayashree ma'am, once again. A phenomenal leader who believes that if we work with objectivity and a compassionate heart, we can produce results beyond expectations. Thank you so much, ma'am. Just like in any family, any event or occasion is incomplete without the blessings of the elderly ones. Thank you, Nanji Bhai, sir, for always being here and blessing us at all times. Thank you so much. We welcome our principal ma'am, Mrs. Sharmila Madiwale, a seasoned teacher, a wonderful mentor, and a very inclusive leader. She appreciates new thoughts, ideas, and believes in creating young leaders. We are encouraged to follow our passion under her tutelage. Thank you, ma'am, and welcome once again. We also welcome among us the headmistress of Free Primary Section, that is the SBIS school, Mrs. Aarti Joshi, an extremely creative person, a wonderful leader, and a dear friend who is an immense support to me in my journey with CPGIS. Thank you. We welcome our admin head, Ms. Lata Thakur, a prudent personality who is constantly on her toes, our one person to go to for all our admin and logistic requirements. So thank you, Lata ma'am. We also welcome Suma ma'am, the ECCA coordinator and SAC coordinator. No event is complete without her support and her presence. Thank you, Suma. A friend who's always ready to help at all times. And I also take this opportunity to welcome all the teachers, the staff members, the coordinators who have come today here to witness this show from all the different sections. So thank you for being here. Thank you so much. And once again, a warm welcome to all the loving parents who are here. Well, but I don't hear the sound, the welcoming sound. Yes. Thank you so much. Okay. As it is our tradition to begin this auspicious occasion by lighting the ceremonial lamp, may I now request our coordinator to escort the dignitaries for lighting of the ceremony. I request Nanji Bhai, sir, to please address the audience.
Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan, Jai Bhagwan. Goenka International School, सभी प्रिंसिपल शिक्षक और हमारा स्टाफ और साथ साथ में लेडीज जेंटलमेन, मातृ देवो भव पितृ देवो भव आचार्य देवो भव अतिथि देवो भव सभी एक कंपाउंड के अंदर है, खास ध्यान रखना। कल जो कार्यक्रम हुआ हमारे प्राइमरी बच्चे का, मैं तो 10-15 मिनट में आया था एयरपोर्ट से, मगर 2 घंटा तक बैठ के रह गया, इतना कार्यक्रम अच्छा हुआ है। और इतने ताली पाड़ी है हमारे पालक लोगों ने कि उसका कोई हिसाब नहीं है। उसके लिए सब कल के विद्यार्थियों को अभिनंदन। और आप आज भी, उससे भी आज तो सेकेंडरी का है, बड़े बच्चे का, वो तो कल 8-9-10 बच्चे, 10 बरस के बच्चे, क्या शक्ति है। ओ आज भी प्राइमरी का है, अच्छा, पर वो दूसरे पालक दूसरे हो गए ना, हाँ कल भी पालक थे, आज भी प्राइमरी का, सॉरी। हाँ तो कहने का मतलब कि इतनी मजा आ गई कि मैं सवेरे नाश्ता भी नहीं किया, कुछ नहीं, मगर बैठ गया 2:30 बजे तक, क्योंकि बच्चे में भगवान है, ध्यान रखो। भगवान मंदिर में कहाँ नहीं बैठता है, मुझे बच्चे में दिखता है। उसके लिए मेरे पास लाखों बच्चे, अभी 1,75,000 बच्चे है, उसमें लाख लड़कियां हैं, बच्चियां हैं, बच्चियां, सच्चा भगवान का रूप वो है, ध्यान रखो। उसके ऊपर बहुत नजर रखने की जरूरत है। 2-4 बात ही बोलता हूं। एक तो मोबाइल से लंबा रखो, जितना मोबाइल से लंबे रहेंगे उतना हमारा बच्चा मजबूत बनेगा। मोबाइल अच्छा है, मेरा विरोध नहीं है, मगर उसका दुरुपयोग बहुत हो रहा है स्कूलों में, कॉलेजों में। हमारी कॉलेज में तो बंद ही है कि हम लोग मोबाइल नहीं अलाउड करते हैं, स्कूलों में बंद किया है। मगर घर में भी ध्यान रखो आप लोग, जब उसको मजबूत बचाना, बच्चे बनाना है तो उसका बहुत सदुपयोग हो, उतना ही हम जरूरत है उतना जरूर वापरो उसका हमारा, और उसके सामने हमने भी उतना जरूरत है उतना ही वापरने का, तो उनको ब्रेक लगेगा। हमारा भी इधर बच्चा आया, परेश भाई का लड़का है, वो अभी आया है लंदन से, वो पढ़ के आया है, मगर वो भी मोबाइल ज्यादा वापरता है। उसके लिए मैं टक टक करता हूँ रोज कि अच्छी बात नहीं है, अच्छी बात नहीं है। क्योंकि इसमें क्या होता है, कभी कभी तो हम कब किसी मेहमान जाते हैं किसी के घर में, तो छोटे बच्चे 3 बरस के बच्चे को वो मोबाइल बता के खाना खिलाते हैं, कितनी कम नसीबी है हमारी। ये देखो पहले की हमारी माताएं क्या बताती थी, अच्छी अच्छी कहानी बताती थी, अच्छी अच्छी बातों बताती थी, और अभी पहले शिवाजी का नाम लेती थी, और अभी वो मोबाइल के ऊपर जो कुछ नाटक आता है मुझे तो मालूम नहीं क्या रहा है, क्योंकि मुझे वो मोबाइल खाली बंद और चालू उतना ही जानता हूं। तो कहने का मतलब क्या मतलब है इसका, खास ध्यान रखो, आंख खराब होती है उससे, छोटे बच्चे का तो बहुत जल्दी तकलीफ होती है, तो आप इतना ध्यान रखो। और दूसरी महत्व एक बात है, सरस्वती दो और कुछ मत दो हमारे बच्चे को। सरस्वती आएगी कि लक्ष्मी आना ही पड़ेगा, अभी हमारे प्रोफेसर प्रिंसिपलों को किसी के पास मांगना नहीं पड़ेगा कभी, मैं खातरी से कह सकता हूँ, और आप लोग सब सिखेले लोग हैं, मुझे कहने की भी जरूरत नहीं है। सरस्वती बड़ी बहन है और लक्ष्मी छोटी है, लक्ष्मी के साथ नारायण भी आना चाहिए, वो खास ध्यान रखना, तो ही हमारे घर में सुख शांति से हम खा सकेंगे। अकेला लक्ष्मी से क्या होता है, वसन आ जाता है घर में। खाली लक्ष्मी आएगी तो क्या होता है, बीड़िया सिगरेट तम्बाकू, अभी तो ड्रग्स का टाइम आ गया, विचार तो करो। हमारे गुजरात में, मैं कल था मेरे स्कूल के अंदर, कॉलेज के अंदर 2000 पालक थे और विद्यार्थी भी बहुत थे, वो बोलते हैं गुजरात कच्छ के अंदर तो 70-70 हजार करोड़ का ड्रग्स उतर रहा है, और मेरे बाजू में मंत्री बैठा था। मैं बोला क्या होगा हमारा देश का 70 हजार करोड़, वो भी अदानी का एयरपोर्ट पे, इससे बड़ी कम से भी क्या हो सकती है। वो भारत का श्रीमंत आदमी और वो भी ड्रग्स में, इसके अंदर भले उसको मालूम ही नहीं होगा, अरे मालूम नहीं होगा तो फिर क्यों बोर्ड चलाते तुम लोग। मैं जो स्कूल चलाता हूँ और मेरे बच्चे को तकलीफ है तो मेरी फर्ज है, प्रिंसिपल की फर्ज है कि मेरे बच्चे को कहाँ बस में तकलीफ है, रिक्शा में आती है तकलीफ है, प्रोफेसर से तकलीफ है, किससे तकलीफ, सिपाही से तकलीफ है, वो देखना हमारी फर्ज होती है, मगर हम फर्ज चूक जाते हैं, ध्यान रखना, फर्ज चूकेंगे भगवान माफ नहीं करेगा। हम तो रात को सो जाते हैं, भगवान रात को भी सोते नहीं है। उसके लिए मैं लोगों को कहता हूं कि आंख खुली रखो, हमारी बच्चियां को बहुत पढ़ाना है, क्योंकि बच्चियां आज पढ़ने में आगे है बहुत, जहां देखो MBA, हमारी बच्ची कितना MBA मुझे मालूम नहीं, कितना CA उतना मालूम नहीं, कितने डॉक्टर है, कितने विदेश में है, उसका कोई हिसाब ही नहीं है, बहुत पढ़ने में आगे है, बच्चे कम है आगे, मगर फिर भी अपने को उसको भी पढ़ाना है। और आप तो 100% पढ़ा रहे, हमारे गोविंदा स्कूल के ऊपर आप लोग को विश्वास है, और वो विश्वास को इतना भी आपको तकलीफ नहीं होगा, चढ़ा नहीं होगा, क्योंकि हम लोग आंख खोल के बैठते हैं, हमारी बस के अंदर भी आंख खुली रखते हैं और स्कूल के अंदर भी आंख खुल रहे, और रस्ते में कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो भी हम ध्यान देते हैं, क्यों देना चाहिए, मेरे बच्चे हैं, मेरा अभिमान है कि मेरी स्कूल के अंदर बच्चे आए हैं तो मेरी फर्ज होती है। तो आप सब पालक लोग को मेरी एक ही विनंती है कि वसन से दूर रहे हमारा घर, और साथ में घर मंदिर जैसा, और घर की स्त्री और लक्ष्मी का रूप ध्यान रखना, उसको हंसते रखना, माँ बाप भगवान से बड़े है। उसके लिए मैं बच्चे को बोलता हूँ रोज नमन करो, जितना नमन करेगा उतना फायदा है अपना। तो एक खास ध्यान रखने की है। चौथी बात महत्व की है कि सरस्वती को खाली ध्यान दो बस, और कुछ मत दो हमारे बच्चे को, सरस्वती दो तो लक्ष्मी दौड़ के आएगी, लक्ष्मी आएगी कि नारायण आएगा तो कोई चिंता नहीं रहेगा, और माता पिता भगवान से बड़े है तो भी हमारे उसका सम्मान करना है, नहीं है तो भी रोज वंदन करना है। तो मैं समझता हूँ भगवान अपने घर में आएगा, भगवान के पास जाने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, हम रात को सोते भगवान रात को भी सोते नहीं है, इसका खास ख्याल रखना जरूरत है। हमारे स्कूल के अंदर कुछ भी तुम्हारा आपको तकलीफ होती होगी, एक स्कूल नहीं है कितनी है मुझे मालूम नहीं है, कोई तकलीफ है तो तुम प्रिंसिपल को मिलो, सुपरवाइजर को मिलो, वाइस प्रिंसिपल को मिलो, मगर हमारे बच्चे बच्चे पढ़ते हैं उसको कोई तकलीफ नहीं होना चाहिए, उसकी खबरदारी रखो। फिर से आप सभी को इस पवित्र कार्यक्रम में बहुत मजा आएगा, आपको इतना ताली पाड़ेगा कोई हिसाब नहीं, इतना ताली पाड़ेगा मैं खाते से कहते, इतने बच्चे कलाकार से भी ज्यादा काम करते हैं, मेहनत करते हैं। कलाकार को तो हम बोलो तो ट्रेनिंग लिया है, ये तो कोई ट्रेनिंग लिया, 5-15 दिन महीने का ट्रेनिंग, मगर ये ट्रेनिंग कायम के लिए लेने की जरूरत है। जितना शिक्षण का महत्व है उतना ही कला का महत्व है, कला में उतना ही आगे जाना चाहिए और शिक्षण में भी आगे जाना चाहिए। तो फिर से आप सभी को एक बड़ी संख्या में आप आए, कल भी इतना भरेला था और इतनी मजा आ गई कि मुझे भी आनंद आ गया और मैं भी ताली पाड़ने लगा, कभी कभी तो मेरे की इच्छा हो गई मैं भी नाचने लगूं बच्चे के साथ में। तो ये सब हमारे बच्चे भगवान के रूप है, वो भगवान बात नहीं करते, बात करते हमारे घर में आके, तो उसका खास ध्यान रखो। फिर से आप सभी को, आप सभी बड़ी संख्या में आए उसके लिए आप सभी को धन्यवाद। जय भगवान, जय भगवान, जय भगवान। और साथ साथ में हमारे प्रोफेसर को, प्रिंसिपालों को, और जो ये बच्चे कला बताइए, शिक्षण को देते ही है मगर कला बताइए, वो कला तैयार करने वाला है। छोटे बच्चे को तैयार करना छोटी बात नहीं है, बड़े बच्चे को तैयार कर सकते हैं हम, मगर छोटे बच्चे को तैयार करना बहुत बड़ी बात होती है। तो आप वो कला देखे, कल तो मैं देखा वही कला आज है, वो आप देखेगा तो आपको इतना आनंद मिलेगा कि ताली पाड़ते रह गए। और वही बच्चे कभी, ये तो अच्छी बात है, कभी वो समझो बरोबर मरम नहीं समझाते तो भी अपने को ताली पाड़ना, उसको हौसला बढ़ाना, वो अपने सबका फर्ज है। जय भगवान, जय भगवान, जय भगवान।
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर द वर्ड्स ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल विजडम। आई एम श्योर वी आर गोइंग टू रिमेंबर दैट एंड अप्लाई इन आवर लाइव्स। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ब्लेसिंग अस ऑल द टाइम।
Greetings to one and all present here. My name is Swara Zukar and this is Amira, Arohi and Buranadin. First and foremost, thank you Shilpa ma'am for giving such a wonderful start to our program. Now, may we too extend a very warm welcome on behalf of our CP Goenka International School to one and all who made time to be present here with us to celebrate perhaps the grandest and the most special occasion of our academic year. Today, we are gathered here to celebrate the 6th annual day concert of our prestigious CP Goenka International School, Thane.
Namaste. Hum aap sabka swagat karte hain.
Ahlan wa sahlan.
Hello, what did you just say?
Well, that's welcome all in Arabic. It's just to ease our lovely audience into what's coming for them later in the day.
Ah, got you. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Is it the most famous love story written by Frenchman Antoine Galland that was eventually added to the exquisite collection of the Middle Eastern folk tale, the Book of 1001 Nights?
Well, true for the most part, but it is a lot more than a mere love story. It's a tale of perseverance, of being true to oneself. It teaches us how excessive greed leads to the undoing of even the mightiest of men. Above everything else, it's the story of the most unlikely, yet the most truthful friendships. One between a man and an ape, and another between a man and a genie.
We fail to notice that true magic does not happen by just rubbing a lamp. In real life, magic happens when we keep a promise, especially when the odds are stacked against you, and also that you never ever lie, even when you have a princess and a sultan to win over.
True that. And most importantly, it is not what is outside, but what is inside that counts.
I am sure a certain Mr. Aladdin would agree.
Vasudeva Sutam Devam Kamsa Chanura Mandanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagadgurum.
Just as is our tradition, we possibly cannot start any auspicious celebrations without seeking the blessings of the Almighty.
And what better way to do that but with dance? Dance is an integral part of every celebration. Let us now watch a beautiful dance performance, seeking the blessings of Lord Krishna. And with that, for us to begin our annual day celebrations in the truest sense.
I urge the audience to please cheer our little brave performers.
Thank you. What an absolutely mesmerizing performance that was.
True, but before we embark upon the magical journey that you spoke about a while back, let us have a glimpse of the year so far.
It is said we must only look back to see how far you have come. It's that time of the year when we look back at the year which went by. We are here to share with you all our school's annual report. School is so much more than academics. The management of CP Goenka International School has been taken care to nurture us and ensure we learn, yes, but without missing out on any fun. We would like our parents to get a sneak peek into our most memorable events and moments of this academic year.
Our school management has been relentlessly working towards providing us the best possible entirely holistic education, also setting an example of practicing what we preach. Our respected principal ma'am, headmistress ma'am, coordinators and teachers also won recognitions for our school. We would love to show you our school's achievements of the year. And special occasions with a lot of occasions such as Independence Day, Peace Day, festivals such as Janmashtami, Raksha Bandhan were celebrated, and we learners had too much fun being a part of this celebration.
We also got to be a part of activities such as show and tell, circle time and teachers assembly too. We will never forget the beautiful dance, drama organized and performed by our teachers on the occasion of Janmashtami. Let us have a look, please. Is something that each learner looks forward to, as we get an opportunity to contribute points to our respective houses. It is a matter of absolute pride for us.
Competitions such as Maruti Art competition, handwriting and education competition were conducted through the year. Few of us got an opportunity to participate in the diplomathon sessions, which was a totally new experience for us and helped us broaden our horizons. Apart from all this, we also conducted a waste collection drive in our school.
we would like our parents to have a look at some of the moments from the various inter-house competition of the year so far. Apart from the regular school assessment, we also got an opportunity to participate in certain external exams such as SIP Mental Math, NELTAS, Math Genius, Olympiad and Logicals, which helped us hone our skills in the respective subjects. We also participated in external competitions, including several sports events, wherein we got to interact with some amazing learners from other schools as well. It allows for a healthy give and take of information and knowledge. Apart from the privilege of representing our school and the obvious goal of winning accolades for our school, let our parents have a sneak peek on the accolades won by all of us.
May I now request our principal ma'am, Mrs. Sharmila Madiwale, to address the audience. Thank you, Shilpa ma'am. Once again, a very good morning to all present here. We all once again welcome you all for the 6th annual concert of the primary section of CP Goenka International School. Thank you so much, parents, for everything. Once again, I extend a very warm welcome to the fatherly figure who is here today to bless all our children and all of us. Nanji Bhai sir, sir, thank you so much for your blessings. और आपने जो रास्ता हमें दिखाया है, हम उसी पर चलने की बहुत ज़्यादा कोशिश करते हैं. Thank you so much, sir. We again welcome Param Thakkar, thank you so much, sir, for gracing the occasion. My hearty welcome once again to our dear
Chief Operating Officer and the Founder Principal Jayashree Ma'am. We love you, ma'am, so much. And once again, a very warm welcome to all the dignitaries who are seated in the first row here. And my warm welcome to the PTA members who are the backbone of all of us. Thank you so much for gracing the occasion, who are seated in the second row. Once again, a very warm welcome to all the parents who are seated here. It's absolutely a proud privilege to stand here in front of all of you to represent the best brand in the field of education, CP Goenka International School, Group Schools. It's absolutely a proud privilege to stand here and speak about and represent this brand. And also, it is the integral part of my duty to inform you what exactly are we doing over and above academics. Academics does happen in all the organizations, in all the institutions. But we as school, what are we doing? What extra efforts are we putting in so that our children are successful in handling any kind of situation, in managing any kind of situation? We are always striving to ensure that we equip them with all the skills which are required for their future, because we don't know what future holds for us. All of us have had these 2 years of pandemic and we didn't know what to do. We were at loss, but still we all could overcome all that kind of situation also, only because of the skills that we develop. We want our children also to follow the footsteps and be absolutely confident in handling any situation. Let me inform you, parents, at CP Goenka International School, Thane, we offer national and international curriculum. We have Cambridge curriculum till A-levels, and also we have Council of Indian School Certificate Examination curriculum. The qualification is still ISC. So we are absolutely equipped to cater to these two boards, and we are complete in ourselves. Even if the national new education policy, which is coming up, according to that structure also, we are equipped to follow the new education policy at our school. Grade 5 parents very soon are going to have the orientation to select the right kind of board which is for them. Till grade 5, as all of you are aware, we follow the integrated curriculum. Grade 6 onwards, we offer ICSE and IGCSE, which is Cambridge curriculum. Parents who will be oriented, grade 5 especially, parents will be called and they will be oriented and they will be given all the pros and cons of both the boards. It will be discussed at length. We are there at school. We have the counselors at school to help you out to choose the right kind of board for you, your children. As I was talking about skills, I think you must have the AV that you have witnessed just now spoke everything. The conventional method of the principal coming and reading the report to the audience has been done away with. And our students, we are so proud of all of them that they confidently presented the entire school activities to all of you. That shows that we are somewhere really on the right path in inculcating required skills in them. And very soon, the program that you're going to witness is going to inform you, that is going to be evident, that the way they are handling the situation, the way they are supporting each other, the way they believe in collaboration is very much evident when you watch today's program. It is very rightly quoted by Dr. APJ Kalam, "You cannot change the future, but you can change habits. And your habits will surely change the future." So we are here to ensure that we inculcate certain habits in our students, in us, and in parents as well, so that we are able to mold the future the way we want to. The habits like having conviction, having strong belief in our children's, our wards, our students' potential. Identify what is the potential and accordingly train them, help them so that they achieve that potential and they are successful. I had been telling this since yesterday that there is a strong person who is behind me, the genie, and I feel all the more stronger because all of us, Jayashree ma'am, I, the headmistress, the coordinators, all the coordinators, we feel that each and every student, rather each and every child, does have that small little genie which is hidden inside. It is our duty to ensure that this genie is activated at the right time. And that kind of confidence is given to student that look, there is no external genie who is going to come and help you and pull you out of any situation. Magic is within you. You have to believe in yourself and the magic will automatically happen. Don't you agree with me, parents? Yes. So we are here to ensure that all the genies who are hidden inside are pulled out, are activated, and then our children are able to create mesmerizing magics in their own lives and in the lives of the parents and in the lives of the people in the community who are waiting for everybody. Right? So this is what we are up to and which is evident from these activities which you saw just now and the program that you are going to witness right now. So once again, thank you so much for gracing the occasion and once again a warm welcome. And now sit back and enjoy the 6th annual concert of the primary section of CP Goenka International School. Thank you. Have a great day. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shilpa ma'am, for the wonderful words. We constantly look up to you for motivation and guidance. So let us start the thrilling show, shall we? Oh, hello. I know we all can't wait for it all to begin. But hold your horses, will you? Let me ask you, how would you like to eavesdrop on an interesting conversation amongst a few friends from the land of Arabia, in the most unexpected location, a big house in fact?
Dude, eavesdropping is so not cool. But you've managed to pique my interest with all this mention of Arabia, friends and this so-called big house. So let's watch it.
Slot 1. बिग बॉस चाहते हैं कि सारे घर वाले लिविंग रूम में इकट्ठा हो जाएं।
Keep on clapping and encourage them, please. They're little ones. They need it.
I'm sure we are going to get reprimanded. Aladdin must have done some mischief again.
Why does it have to be him? Can it not be someone else? It could be you too.
Salam, namaste. So how are you all? How's your week been so far?
All good, Salman bhai.
I've been observing your behavior in the house, and let me tell you, I'm not particularly happy. During last week's task, you have barely followed any rules. For the next task, you will be going to the marvelous Kashina Ghanekar Auditorium. But there are some rules you got to follow, or you will get evicted. So, Big Boss wants to know, what is the rule number one? Yago, how are you supposed to behave in the auditorium while the program is on?
Simple. I will keep flying and chirping around and will dish out my expert comments on every performance.
गलत जवाब। बिग बॉस चाहते हैं कि सलमान आप इन्हें पहला रूल बताएं।
जी बिग बॉस, ऑलराइट। सो फर्स्टली, व्हेन द प्रोग्राम बिगिंस, मेंटेन साइलेंस। प्लीज टर्न योर हेड सो द पीपल बिहाइंड यू कैन सी द प्रोग्राम। इफ यू मस्ट गेट अप एंड गो, वेट फॉर द ऑनगोइंग परफॉर्मेंस टू एंड। मेक श्योर यू कीप योर मोबाइल फोन्स टू ऑन साइलेंट मोड। सो Big Boss wants to know, what is the rule number two? Aladdin, how are you supposed to exit the auditorium?
As I exit any place, jump, push and do whatever, so I reach the exit before anyone else.
Yeah, and go where? Are you in a busy marketplace running from Sultan's guards? No, right?
फिर गलत जवाब। Big Boss चाहते हैं कि सलमान आप इन्हें दूसरा रूल बताएं।
There are two exits on the either side of the auditorium. One should be exited in an organized fashion. This one's for you, Abu. How would you sit during the performances?
I will jump around the auditorium. I will also collect photos and record videos of my favorite characters during the performances.
That's what I fear. This is an auditorium, Abu, not Agrava Street. Rule number three states, will not jump around, but be quiet during the performances. And not to disturb our artists on the stage. What is the last rule, Jafar?
Rules? What rules? Jafar doesn't follow any rules.
Let me say that. Keep your mobile phones on silent mode. In fact, you must cheer and applaud for the performers. The recorded version of the program will be available to everyone as our photographers are too good in capturing mesmerizing moments.
Great! We have a clear candidate for eviction.
Yes, sure, buddy. Tell them who will be evicted. I, of course, know it. Aladdin out to go. And I will win the Big Boss Trophy!
Buddy? Who? Me? I ain't a buddy. And not certainly yours.
Big Boss chahta hai ki foran ye contestant is ghar se nikal jaye. Us contestant ka naam hai Jafar. जफार, आप बिग बॉस का घर छोड़ के जा सकते हैं।
What? You want to evict me? I'm the ultimate hero and the showstopper.
जफार, carry on with your madness and stop some other show rule. Only those who will follow the rules will stay here, and rest will have to leave the house.
So now for the next task, let's all go to Kashinath Auditorium. Where some very wonderful people await you. There you go. Be prepared to transport yourself to the land of magic and be mesmerized with some fabulous performances from the learners of CP Goenka International School, Primary Section Thane, on their 6th annual concert, and wait patiently through the whole show. Enjoy and wait for the dispersal announcements at the end of the show.
मिलते हैं अगले बिग बॉस शो में।
You've got a win of me, not so easy. See you very soon.
know.
Wow! I'm sure you all didn't think you would meet Salman Bhai today here, right? Well, we are special that way. Also, this Big Boss episode was different. It was actually fun and informative.
Ha ha ha! Fun and informative Big Boss? Truly rare. You know what's rarer than that? A person who does not respond to the sound of melodious music. As it is said, music is to the soul, but words are to the mind. So next, we have a soulful choir performance by students of primary section under the guidance of my Daniel sir and Mayur sir. We present to your group rendition song something just like this.
Singing in a choir is good for physical and mental health. It improves breathing, posture, and mental health. It strengthens the feeling of togetherness, social well-being. Choir singers not only harmonize their voice, but also synchronize their heartbeat. Did you know a choir in India won the Guinness Book of Record as the largest choir in the world? It was organized by The Art of Living in Chennai on 30th Jan 2011. A choir is a musical ensemble of singers. Choral music, in turn, is music written specifically for such an ensemble to perform. Put your hands together for our choir singers.
that was truly lyrical and soul soothing. Can we have a round of applause, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, the wait is finally over. Hop onto the magic carpet with us. Hold tight and let's all ride into the mystical story of Abu and Aladdin, Genie and Jasmine. We proudly present the musical dance drama, Aladdin. It is not what is outside, but what is inside that counts.
Baklava.
Fire.
Because that's what we do. Little Kunafa, that's what we do. It gives us a chance to pass on stories from our past.
And your future.
From the most powerful sultan to the lowest beggar.
Prince and princesses.
Music and dancing girls.
And fortune tellers.
Of who we are as a people.
A musical dance drama cannot be complete without some lovely dance performances. Up next, our learners of grade 2B will take you to the land of Agrabha. They will be performing on the song Arabian Nights.
Imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right. Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. As you wind through the streets at the fabled bazaars with the cardamom stalls. You can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian night.
Hero, doing what is the best.
right, and we ought to dance for him while he saves himself from the guards. Our learners of grade 1D and 1E are ready to perform on the song.
Yeah.
Sultan with a royal performance on the song Azimo Shan Shahensha, put together by grade 3F.
princess does not look happy.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be Tokyo's Mary?
Not now, Yago.
Sure, fight for the devil. Man, the old days was have been treated like a man who didn't feel like a kid.
And next we have the very handsome, very charming Prince Dadu Ran Ran.
Dadu hails from South Africa and his favorite pastime, looking in a mirror.
Thank you. So a beautiful girl like you. would it be like to live in there? No worries, never hungry, and all those servants.
And the servants of servants.
Cool.
Cool? Someone always watching you, telling you where to go, what to see. Well, anyways, that's how I imagine how it is going to be.
Well, I think I could handle it.
Not if you weren't free to live your own life.
So, where are you from?
How does it matter? I ran away and I'm not going back.
Really?
Not if I can help it. If I do, my father will force me to get married.
Force you? That's awful.
And someone I don't even know.
You shouldn't have done that.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Someone you understand how I feel and the people who know me can't.
Maybe they just don't see the way.
The way. The way I do?
The way I do.
That's it. That's it. Shoot me now. Get me a little better.
There he is. Seize him.
So we just keep running into each other, don't we, street rat? It's the palace dungeon for you now.
Hey, let go of me. Let him go.
Look what we have here, man. A street mouse.
Unhand him by the order of the princess.
Jasmine?
The princess?
The princess!
What are you doing outside the palace with this riffraff?
He's not riffraff. He is...
Aladdin, how are you doing?
Now do as I command and release him.
My orders come from Jafar, princess. If you want this street rat release, you better take it up with him. In the meantime, it stays in my custody.
Come with us back
to the palace. It's not safe for you to be alone here. Let's go.
My diamond in the rough, and then princess.
I'm gonna be kidding.
It's the suitor's business. Jasmine doesn't choose her husband. I'm at my wit's end.
More and less.
Now perhaps I can devise a solution to this thorny problem.
If anyone can help, it's you.
It would require the use of the mystic blue diamond.
My ring? But it's been in family for generations.
It is necessary to find the princess a suitor. Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Everything will be fine.
The diamond.
Yes, Jafar. Whatever you need will be fine.
You are most gracious, my niece. And now, by the sands of time, reveal to me the one who can enter the cave. There he is. My diamond in the rough.
Boss, that's a plan we had in dungeon.
I know. I just love it when a plan comes together.
Well, the brilliantly menacing Jafar deserves a song, and here's presenting to you an energetic performance by the learners of 4A on the popular song Kalibali.
We'll be right back.
You're the next most beautiful person alive.
Now, as I was saying so far,
Princess, how may I be of service to you?
Zafar, your guards arrested a boy, the marketplace, on your orders. I want him released.
Your father has charged me with keeping peace in Agrabah. The boy was a criminal.
What is crime?
Stealing a loaf of bread, attacking the royal guard, and stomping on my foot? Oh dear, had I but only known he was hungry.
What do you mean?
The boy's sentence has already been carried out. He was put to death by beheading.
No, but boss, he's an injunction. How could you, Zafar?
Very easy. And now, beg my leave, your highness. I have pressing matters elsewhere in the palace.
Jasmine, get a hold of yourself. This bomb was on street urchin. Remember, you are a princess.
Then maybe I don't want to be a princess.
Don't say that, Jasmine. A father's heart breaks for a daughter's sadness.
Oh, Raja. He's gone from me forever. And then nothing's happened. Remember, you're a princess. Marry this one, marry that one. Why? Why can't I make my own decisions? Marry your love instead of marrying your shirt? In short, to be free. Man.
Who disturbs my slumber?
I, Aladdin!
Proceed! Touch nothing but the lamp.
Remember, boy, first fetch me the lamp, and then you should have your reward.
Come on, Abu!
How did I get drawn into this?
You have touched the forbidden treasure. Now you will never again see the light of the day.
Give me your hand!
Give him the lamp already!
Come on, Ladi. Sounds like a dog wants a head. Here, boy, come on, Ladi.
I must have it my head hard and hot.
You can't talk to him like that.
Who's that little guy going to call all King Kong on me?
Oh, I see. Don't get it in a punch, Banana Bread. The king is my new master. Say you're a lot smaller than my faulty last employer. Either that or I'm getting bigger. Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
Look at me. I'm your master.
That's right. He can be told. What would he wish of me? The ever-impressive. The long-contained. Often imitated, but never duplicated. Genie of the lamp.
Right here, there from the lamp. Right here for enjoyment, wish fulfillment. Thank you.
Whoa!
Wish fulfillment?
I got a wish for you. Right here.
Three wishes to be exact.
And it's my four wishes for four wishes.
That's it.
Three, un, dos, tres.
No substitutions, exchanges, or refund.
Now I know I'm dreaming.
Master, I think you don't quite realize what you have got here. So why don't you just eliminate?
Well, I eliminate the possibilities.
Smoke, lights, a flash, and the genie appears. We now bring to you a magical performance by the learners of grade 4C. Put your hands together for them.
Thank you.
will it be, Master?
You're going to tell me anything which I want? Wait, I know exactly what I want.
Well, see, there's this incredible door. See, and...
Not her again. I give up.
Stop!
Why?
2 seconds. I gotta tell you the rules.
What rules?
3 wishes, 3 rules.
What?
I can't kill nobody.
2. I can't bring anybody back from death. That's not a great picture. 3. I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else.
Holy Tahini!
Some old powerful genie can't bring people back from the dead. Can't do this, can't do that. He probably can't even get us out of this cave.
Excuse me! Did you rob my lamp? And did I not have the standard British package? And all of a sudden you're telling me what I can and cannot do? Go stop a fight with a pile of beer and smoke it!
Sorry, Minnie. I never had 3 wishes before. I just wanted it to be great. Please, can you forgive me? Tell me, what would you wish for?
Me? No one's ever asked me before. Well, in my case, forget it.
No, tell me.
Freedom.
You're a prisoner?
It's all in part and parcel. Old genie game. Phenomenal cosmic powers. Itchy bitchy living space.
That's terrible.
But oh, to be free. Not to have to go. What do you need? What do you need? What do you need? To be my own master. Such a thing would bring me greater than all the magic and all the treasure in all the world. Well, what am I talking about? Let's get you. It's never gonna happen. Genie, wake up. Smell the hummus.
Why not?
The only way if I get out of this is my master was in here. So you can guess how often that's happened.
I'll do it. I'll set you free.
Oh, right.
No, I promise. After I use my first 2 wishes, I'll use my last one to set you free.
Aladdin bunny. I think the lack of oxygen is getting to you. You're gonna waste your wish on this oversized world.
What a cheetah! With ears open. Okay, let's make some magic. How about it? What's it gonna be?
Well, see, there's this incredible girl. See, and...
The girl again?
Yeah, if I could only be a prince.
So wish it already.
You mean it? You can make me a prince?
Does a camel spit when he talks?
Alright then, genie. I wish you could make me a prince.
You sure?
I'm sure.
You sure you're sure?
I'm sure.
Alright already. I'm not sure, but here this goes.
How can we not celebrate our charming Prince Ali? The learners of grade 2E will present to you a wonderful dance. Sit back and enjoy.
Those who stand on my Prince Ali, never sees God's matter, I hold him. there is a genie, there is lamb, and I shall have it. And once I do, I would never bow to anybody again.
Why don't you give it another shot? And this time,
I'll be a sultan instead of a prince. Maybe I'll be 100 than a sultan.
That's not what I meant, and...
Well, I'm still your master and you have to do whatever I say.
Oh yeah, this shot is a great game. Obeying masters, what a king.
But if Jasmine doesn't want me as a prince, what am I supposed to do?
Count your lucky stars.
You could try being yourself.
But
be yourself.
Are you sure?
Trust me, Vilya. Just be yourself.
If I could just get some time alone with her.
Here's your chance.
But
magical. When Aladdin and Jasmine meet, fireworks are bound to explode. and the learners of grade 3 are now going to explore the stage with their joyful performance. Please applaud and cheer for them.
Yeah! Your wish is my command.
Man, that was easy. Thanks, genie.
It was nothing, kid. All in a day's work. Now we better get out of here before they snap out of it.
You fools! He got away!
Sorry, boss.
Not a scary lamp, a magic lamp.
And yet we have lost it again.
Ah, boss.
no place like home. Well done, buddy. You got your wish. Phenomenal cosmic powers. Better when it is 1,000 miles underground, so no one will ever rub it and release Chapa back into the world.
Is this kid a genius? Or is this kid a genius?
That's my bar.
You are wonderful.
Jasmine, I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince. That wasn't fair to you.
No, it's the law that isn't fair.
I'm sorry, Jasmine, but...
Hold it. Pardon your majesty. But this kid is my master and he has still one wish left.
Oh,
just say the word and I'll turn you back into a prince and all your problems will be solved.
You told me to be myself. I am who I am. Then that should be good enough.
Stand back everybody, one more of prince flying coming up.
Genie, you're not listening.
You mean that's not what you want?
Jasmine. I won't wish to be something I'm not. Not anymore. Not even for you.
You never have to.
Holy Marza balls. Good grief.
I think it's time for the street rat to play genie for a change.
You're free.
Free? Yeah, right. You do that for me?
That's what friends are for.
Friends?
Yeah, friends. You got your wish, pal. You're free.
Free. Look, everybody, I'm free. Something really big.
A penthouse on Olympus with all of you.
Woo! You can't get in. I'm free.
Oh boy, does that feel good.
Thank you, Al.
Hey, that's the easy part, princess. I've nothing to offer to you. No jewels, no lands, no money, no special powers, no important friends.
Hey!
But I'll stand by you no matter what. That's the only offer I can make.
That's the best offer any father can ask for. Stand for me to be a better father,
a better ruler.
Then we have the permission, am I Sultan or am I Sultan? From this day forth, the princess of Agra shall marry whomever she chooses, whenever she chooses.
I choose a
thank you.
Okay, do you think this was the end?
No.
Okay, it was just the beginning. I'm going to ask all the learners to come up on the stage for the grand finale.
सिंह उठा के तुम भी नाचो बाज जम के ताल ढोल बेट राजू उड़ के नाचो
हीरो से भी तेज कोई कर सके जो बेज नाचो
सपन में घोड़े जैसे पाग टोर छोड़ नाचो
चींटी जो तो रूट मोटा मिर्च खा के ऐसे नाचो
हाँ जा छोड़े
हाँ जा दोरे
हाँ जा छोड़े नाचो 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 वीर नाचो 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 यार नाचो
show. If I don't do that, that will not be really right. So quick
applaud for the art team. All the panels which you see here have been created at school. These are all handmade panels which have been done by the art team. Art team, quickly take a bow. It's not easy to train these little ones. Dhaval and your team. Dhaval, take a bow, please. Come here. Dhaval and his team for the excellent preparation, the choreography, wonderful choreography, and handling all these little ones with a lot of patience. Thank you so much, Dhaval. And excellent work. Daniel and Mayur for a beautiful choir that we have had. Oh my God, the boy on the piano was awesome. Lovely, great cast. And the cultural team, Shilpa ma'am, I would like to request the headmistress Shilpa and the coordinator Shilpa as well to come here on the stage along with the cultural team. And that is the effort which have been put in by all the teachers, the entire team of teachers. I think parents, they really deserve a very loud round of applause. Lovely, lovely work done by everybody. And is there anything that I'm missing? Or there are so many people actually, and parents. Thanks to you all. Thank you for having faith in us. Thank you for believing in us. And please keep up the same spirit till the time they pass out A-levels or ISC from our school. Thank you so much. And we move to the formal vote of thanks. Thank you, parents.
Thank you so much, Sharmila ma'am. I'm privileged and honored to present the vote of thanks to all our dignitaries and the guests for gracing the occasion. Thank you, Kashinath Ghanekar team and all the teams backstage, lighting, art team for the stupendous artwork, Bridgevasi, the choreographers, the cultural team, ancillary staff for our didis and bhaiyas for all their hard work. And not to forget our very own hardworking teachers who have made this come true. Thank you, parents, for your gracious presence for our little ones. Now may I request all the parents to rise up for our national song. ICICI gate, 3A, 3E, and 4A, 4C from gate number 1 towards the Eden Wood, 3F and 5D from ICICI. Thank you so much and have a nice day.
सिंह उठा के तुम भी नाचो बाजे चमके ताल ढोल बेट राजू उड़ के नाचो।